I'm looking kind of for an alternative to articulating arms. This is the articulating arm I have. It's a fairly low cost one. They tend to loosen. The flex arm here thought it would be better, and it's not bad. It's actually pretty good. It comes out quite a bit further. With the articulating arm, you can have it right next to the body and sort of have the monitor come out this side. It's it doesn't have to be too far away. The flex arm, obviously, I mean, you can mount it a lot higher, gives you a little more options there. So if you can see here, several weak points in the articulating arm would be here, the joint, and then also where it connects to the rods. Now this has a mount that goes directly onto the rods, but it does tend to slide back and forth. And I have the clamp-on ones as well that you tighten, and they tend to also sometimes pivot under weight and under strain. So this thing here, also the arm itself, will tend to, with any weight, obviously will come down a little bit, but you can see that its weak point here is going to be the mounting screw. So you're still going to have the kind of the same issue, unfortunately.
So in the end, I would stick with an articulating arm over the Manfrotto heavy arm for mounting monitors to the side of your camera. It's just, I found it too wide, and I haven't really been compelled to use it in the field after testing it in the studio. I haven't used it very much, but I know that some members on our team have used it to mount small cameras for overhead shots and things like that. The central part of the heavy flex arm is the super clamp, which allows you to clamp it to almost anywhere, whether it's a round or flat surface like a door or a table leg. Weight is an issue, so as long as whatever you're mounting isn't too heavy, you should be fine, and I think it's an indispensable part of any filmmaker's kit. If you have any questions for me, leave them in the comments below and I will try my best to answer them. Thanks so much.